We have some information now and some new stores that are coming to Western New York. Our partners at Buffalo Business First say Hobby Lobby is going to be adding another shop in Olean. They say it's planning to open a 55,000 square foot store at the former Kmart Plaza. There are three other locations in the area right now, including one in Blaisdell, Buffalo, and Niagara Falls. We don't know just yet, though, when it's going to open. And also from Business